Hello, people of the Tom.
Hello, and welcome to Tom Squid. And Florian, it's Wizard Wars.
Yes, it's special. Tom is here, and I've got 9 keys and wow. one X10 chest.
Right. This is it, Florian.
This is all happening, Tom. I'm going to open my chests.
The world will see what is in that chest, and I guarantee it won't be crystals.
No, oh, it is actually. Crystals are back, Tom.
What, you've opened it and it's crystals, or crystals are back?
Crystals are back. They're cold crystal right now.
Wow. Great.
Oh, but brilliant. You need crystals to craft crossbows and such. Look, I got a crossbow, Tom.
I can't remember this game. You've got a crossbow?
Yeah, they had a crafting, Tom.
Florian, I'm the default weapon man.
Oh man. It's like the Manconomy update.
But don't you remember when you bought that pistol? You should be using that.
I really forgot everything.
That's fine. Shit. We need one win, so I'm sure it'll take us half an hour to get it.
No, I'm not that bad, I don't think. Oh,
you just said you forgot everything, there.
See, I know.
See, you don't remember how to ward, so that's something.
No,
oh, that's even worse. That's even slower, Tom.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God. I've walked into a friendly ambush.
Oh, you press space and then that does your thing now.
What thing?
If you press space, it brings up my magics.
Really?
Why does it do that? Yeah, if I press space, it brings up my magics.
Yeah, you can switch magics now in game, but the question is, why does it do that? Because normally it should be making you stand still when you press space.
No, it's making me bring up the magics quickly.
Well, that sucks. Now you can't stand still, huh? But at least you can switch magics. So now you can equip a Dragon Strike and then use a revive and I die. Perfect.
Ah, I almost killed someone.
Well,
I didn't.
Well, luckily these enemies are also noobs, so maybe we have a chance still.
This is a lucky day, Florian.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It's a glorious day.
Tay?
Day.
You know what? I never finished The Hobbit for you.
Oh, God.
I know. I never finished Lord of the Rings, I mean. I'm still sort of reading
book.
It.
But have you seen the movie?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I watched all 3 in a row.
Well, that's all I really wanted.
Oh, well. I thought you wanted more. I've gotten to the bit where they're talking to the tree people. What they call the Ent?
Yeah,
the
Ent. Oh, well.
And, my God, it's boring. I mean, I know they're supposed to be boring, but in the book, they're really boring.
They're even boring in the movie.
Yeah, they are. We talk this slow for comedic effect. Really? Better ways to make humor, whatever man who made it. What's his name?
Peter Jackson.
That's right. King Kong.
But they have to talk slowly. It only makes sense.
Right, because they're trees.
Yes, Tom.
I see.
Oh, yeah.
Stop, oh, heal
Paul.
Me.
That's my phrase.
Is it?
Yes.
Right. You're so well known for it.
Oh, clearly.
It could be your pickup line, among other things.
Oh, yes. Women love it.
Do you want me to keep the or take rid of the Keep it. I like the baby.
I'm gonna make zombies. Oh, great. It's just one guy and he's already dead. Well, luckily the zombies will follow me now, so that's at least something.
Our teammates really suck. It was like healing me when I had a heal shield on.
Oh, yeah. Probably shouldn't be using those. Why even bother, you jerk? Ugh. Why did he push me? Come on, zombies, I need you on this teleport, quick.
Die! I think I'm about to kill both of them.
Yeah, I brought one zombie with me at least.
Good job.
Yeah, zombie.
Wait, they can teleport with you now?
Only if they're on the teleport at the right time.
Could they do that before? I don't remember.
Probably, but now they follow you, so it's easier.
Oh, really? Instead of, like, aimlessly wandering.
Yes, but now they're worse than ever because you can simply brainwash them.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you can't you? I remember that.
Oh wow, you remember that? I didn't know that was a feature at the time.
You've just forgotten the timeline of our friendship, haven't you?
Oh yes, Tom.
I know, I'm such a bad friend, I'm sorry. I say I'm sorry, but you know I'm kinda not. I mean,
oh,
it's not
Tom,
my...
what can I do?
It's okay, it's not your fault.
You told me we'd make more videos if today goes well. Damn it, Tom.
Yeah,
why must I prove myself to my friends, Tom?
I don't know. It is going well, though, so...
Oh, good.
You know.
So you're going to be doing all the videos now?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah, did you see my drawing striker? That was new. Come on, last bomb point. Get them off it. Oh, shit. Here's several.
Ah, damn it. I thought I'd kill him.
Oh, shit. I didn't pay attention to my health. Oh, God.
Shit, this is a close match and it really shouldn't be.
No, it's fine, they got a DC.
A DC?
Why shouldn't it be?
I don't know, I just feel like they're really bad, but I'm clearly worse, so...
I should think so. Now look at you.
I know, yeah, I haven't even... At least I remember to ward things.
Yeah, so you can walk slowly.
No, but I warded that magical dragon strike thing.
Well, that's good. That was a meteor shower.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
God, I'm not even that good at killing that guy. Well, the question is, can I kill all of them by myself? Because that
Dick.
Is what I will end up being.
That is your intention.
Shit, here they come.
Ah, crap.
Oh, I'm dead. Great, I failed.
Damn it. That other guy could have so killed him.
Oh, great, he's the one guy.
He might have revive. Oh no, he sucks, this guy. Rev me.
Oh,
revolution.
God. What's he doing?
Oh, foreign. Have you ever played Cluedo?
Oh, he might revive you. Get ready to revive me when you do. What? No.
I tried playing that once.
It's complicated, isn't it?
What is
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
Okay,
it's,
so
you have
I'm going
to find out who the murderer is.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm going to describe it as good as I can with the alcohol I've consumed, but.
Oh no.
Basically, you start the game. There's a board. You can be a character, right? And the aim of the game is you've got to sort of go through a checklist of what it is or is not. So you ask a person, you say, "Hey, have you? I think it was Colonel Mustard in the pantry."
Yeah, Colonel Mustard.
It's always Colonel Mustard, right? Always him. And then the other person says, it wasn't him, or something. Oh no, they give you a card. They show something like that, and then you, in process of elimination, Florian, a child could play it. Except, not this child, because the game was too complicated. And I just got frustrated and gave up. And then I played Monopoly, which is not that complicated.
Oh, we should play Monopoly, man.
Oh... The Monopoly Man? We should play Monopoly Man.
Yes.
Spit roast.
I wanna be the top hat guy, yes.
I wanna be the boot. I love that boot.
Oh look, he's got a gladiator armor. These guys know their shit, Tom.
That's a good thing.
Clearly the superior piece is the car.
Car?
Yeah, car piece.
Oh, I love the car.
Oh man. Fucking Monopoly Night at the Squids, it'll be great.
Oh, glorious day. Right, let's do it.
I wonder if there's any good place where you can play Monopoly for free without AdWords.
Isn't it 4-player max?
Yes. We're only 4 people, aren't we, at the moment?
Well, it depends who you class as a person.
you dick.
Got to get that Mayfair.
Oh, Mayfair. The serious decider between friendships. Damn it, why can't I be a space?
What's a Mayfair? Oh.
What? What do you mean, what's a Mayfair?
Yeah, I don't remember.
It's the blue space, right?
Yeah, it's the very end, right next to
Star. Oh, that one, right. Didn't we have... Really
yeah,
Mayfair?
There are different versions of Monopoly.
Yeah, what? I killed someone.
Well, I guess I don't remember what it was called. Nice. Wow, you actually killed someone whose name I know. That's impressive.
It is impressive, isn't it?
Oh, I thought these guys would be better, but I guess this is the noob league, okay.
That's it, I'm not as bad as I look.
Yeah, you can't look any worse with your noob gear.
I know, yeah, I really should change that, but...
Just think of all the gear you could have. Oh man, you haven't even seen the new game mode yet.
One of the
new game modes, that is.
The last mode I played was the weird goblins or something.
Oh yeah, no, not that one. Not everyone hates Soul Harvest.
Ah, shit. Nah, sorry. I couldn't take the point.
There's a mode named Team Deathmatch now.
Right. Oh, that sounds obvious.
Yes, and it has nothing but murder in it. No points, no nothing.
I love murder.
I know, right?
Murder. Oh god, you know what I'm watching again? Aqua Teen Hunger Force, mother flipper.
Oh god.
The newest series. The new shit.
You know what I'm watching right now?
Show me.
I'm re-watching Gurren Lagann.
Oh, yeah, you showed me that. That was a good show.
You watched it too?
I watched like episode one and then I let my distractions get the better of me. But yeah, I did like that show from the meager footage I watched. It was pretty good. It was a good show.
But you don't even know about the Spiral King.
No, I don't, but the Spiral King? That sounds like something out of South Park.
Nope. It's all very serious with those spiral forces.
I'm gonna kill you, I'm sorry!
Stop it! Were you trying to kill me? Then you put several walls on me. Don't put walls on teammates.
Oh! I managed to survive the death!
Yes, very good. That's possible to survive the death, yes. Well done, Tom. Good luck, right?
I'm really surprised at how decent I'm up doing.
Yeah. Here's the geyser. Get him. Use lightning. Oh, fuck.
Oh, what? The fuck balls happened then?
Fuck balls.
Fuck balls. Angry video game Tom. Oh, dear.
Oh, man. How are Enchanter is so terrible at staying alive. Now use the fucking healing ward. Ugh.
Enchanter? What the fuck?
Enchanter.
What's that?
I think I might be wrong. It's the maximum fire robe.
Right. Oh, Jesus.
Did you see that triple kill by me? Oh, wait. Triple kill about to happen, I mean.
Jesus Christ.
Go get him. Use lightning, quick. Ow. Yes. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, that works.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, Tom.
Hey, what?
Paul.
Do you still play Team Fortress 2?
Oh, you know what? I played it not so long ago. I haven't checked out the new update, though.
It's full of bugs, Tom. You could do a taunt on the last cap, and then you would detonate.
Payload, and it detonates.
Yes, thanks for interrupting. the payload just detonates, and then the team pushes an empty placeholder of a payload.
Wow.
It's just an invisible payload car.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm so glad they've not patched any of those bugs.
Oh, they have, but then there's three different versions of that bug that reappeared.
We tried fix it twice, and it still glitches. People do it.
It's a resilient bug, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Some highly mutated virus.
They don't give a shit about the game, man. They make so much money; it's unbelievable.
Let me heal you, Tom.
Sorry.
Take all my money, Gaben.
Gaben! Email me at Gaben! Yeah, I remember that first time I heard the commentary.
Oh shit, help me!
Sorry! There you go.
Welcome to Team Fortress 2. After 9 years of development, hopefully it would have been worth the wait.
Paul, word for word, when he had no internet for 3 months, he played every offline game. And when he ran out, he just played Team Fortress 2 commentary because he was like, Oh, shit, I ran out of everything else. This is it. This is all I gotta do now.
Have fun.
Zombies? Wait, how do I resist zombies? Healing?
Yes, heal them. Or brainwash them, I don't know.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Damn it, why are we losing again?
Tom, do you have revive ready?
I'm dead.
Yes, I know. Do you have revive ready? Yes or no?
Is revive number 3?
Yes.
Then no.
Damn it. Then I guess I'll revive the other guy, right? Nah, just kidding. I'm gonna revive the dragon. Rise the dragon right into their face!
Release the dragon!
There we go!
Good crossbow kill for you!
Ooh. Oh god, I'm so dead now.
Have your skills improved?
They have, but unfortunately the enemies are nowhere near as shit as they used to be.
Right.
Wow, yeah, okay, never mind. That one was pretty shit.
How the hell did
Maybe
that
I have just ascended to higher circles then.
Wow. Do it, Florian. Oh shit.
You have three now?
No, very close, very close.
Well, that'll do.
I don't know which one I am.
I'm probably be able to tell. Oh great, nope, I won't.
Quick, quick, quick.
God damn it, Tom, tell me which one you are.
I don't know. Up. No, down. I'm the furthest one down.
Ah, fuck, I'm going to have to revive this one.
No, that was me.
Oh, it was. You lied. And I... Well, there you go. It's all up to you now.
Shit, no.
Tom, you've let me down, Tom.
Of course I let you down. Who do you think I am?
Just who the hell do you think I am?
And now I've logged out of the server because Wizard Wars.
Really? Oh yeah, you have. Oh.
That is the power of magic.
Tom, I need one win, Tom. Tom.
Tom, you will not get that one win.
Well, I must have that win, Tom.
I can get this win! Reference.
Tom, I'm going to craft my crossbow now.
You've already got a crossbow. Why do you need more?
There's three different... up to seven different crossbows. And I hope it's not going to be the water crossbow for the third time, so let's hope. Here it goes.
Okay, do it.
Oh
my god, there is a goblin.
God fucking damn it, it's always the water crossbow. Ah.
You know what, that should be called the Komix crossbow, what with all your geysers for you.
Yes, well at least it's not terrible, but I wish I had the earth-shattering crossbow.
Why hasn't the Wizard Wars community acknowledged you, considering you've improved the profits tenfold?
Oh yeah, I wonder. I
know.
I'm clearly the driving force behind Wizard Wars item sales.
You and Niels, just doing it for the Wizard Wars community, surely. No one else.
Oh, Tom, you know what? This is going to take forever if we don't win soon.
Hmm.
And these guys aren't even that bad.
Well, I'm not that good.
Yes.
The negative force of their badness and my goodness, not working out for you.
I have no more scrolls to do.
Scrolls?
I have no more things to do.
Oh no. I don't understand this game.
I have no more crafting to do, that's it.
It has surpassed me.
Well, I guess I'll finally be able to craft the ugly stuff that I was craving.
Oh, let's go all up. That'll win. Why do the Wizard Wars people feel taller?
Huh?
They look taller. Is it because of my monitor thing again?
My god, can that guy stop being a fucking idiot yet? Oh, man. Oh, great, he even followed me in here. Wow, he was frozen. Get him, Tom!
Did he teleport out?
No, he died. Tom, quick!
Ah!
Stand still!
Oh god, I wish I could space! Sorry.
Yeah, I know, right? I really don't know how he could put... Oh wow, they've got a DC, Tom. It's now or never, Tom.
Oh, a DC? Of course.
A disconnect, Tom.
Oh shit, right. You and your bloody acronyms. Or anagrams?
Acronym.
Alsatians? No, that's not right.
You don't have to follow me. In fact, that's a bad thing, Tom. Go down, get that point. Okay.
Teach me your ways. Ah!
Ooh. It's just imps, Tom. I'm sure you can handle them.
I can't when I can't space. It's really annoying, actually.
Right. Oh my god, everyone with the fucking heal wards all the time.
That's it.
Oh, Grot, he won't even fucking fix it. Great. Great, what a trash teammate, oh my god.
Suck it. Suck it. No, not that way. Hey, we're gonna do it, Florian.
We might, because they have only three players.
With Paul's help!
Yeah, Paul.
Hello.
Hi, Paul.
You're doing it, Paul.
Paul, give me some words of encouragement.
I can't think of something that quick.
Oh, damn it, Paul. You blew it.
Ask
you blew
again
it, Paul.
Later.
Paul, I have literally got the blade to my wrist, and now I'm going to cut deep because of those words that you did not speak.
Oh, Paul, why did you drive Tom to suicide?
Why did you make me die, Paul?
Oh.
And I've only just decided to like Florian again, and this is what happens.
Damn it, Paul, there's blood everywhere.
Lick it, Paul. I'm licking it. Lapping it up like the dog I am. Why is my teammate killing Dick?
Oh, God.
Weed.
Wait, the imp killed you?
No. Yeah, the imp killed me, but my teammate was just freezing me for it, no reason.
Oh, man, they're such retards, these teammates we have. Oh, great, he actually used the healing. What, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, of course not. Yeah. You think these people have knowledge, Florian? Of course not.
Great, we don't have a spawn point. Until now.
I've got it. Boom, never dare, ready, boom. We're doing it.
I'm gonna need the help. Oh, good. He dragged me off. How nice of him.
Beast with 1,000 backs.
Oh, great. He set me on fire. Are you kidding me, teammate?
No, of course not, Florian. Come on, get it. Get it.
Ooh, I sniped that guy.
Snipey. Do you know what sucks, Florian?
Let me think about that.
Just. Don't name physical objects, I mean metaphorical. Fucking PewDiePie.
Oh God, I hate him so much, man.
Have you seen... I'm not kidding. British news were talking about PewDiePie because he reportedly made 7.9 million on YouTube last year.
Yes, I would assume as much. Didn't we establish that he made a million per month every month?
It just... Just never mind, just... I need to calm down, I'll never get to sleep. I'll be tossing and turning and...
Yeah, he doesn't have the talent, Tom. What if you were PewDiePie? Just think about it.
I would rather die. I would let Paul talk to me all night and then I would lap that blood gladly. Because I wouldn't be my worst enemy.
But Tom, you could be a good PewDiePie.
You think...
No words of encouragement will prevent you from being suicide.
Instead of a dark king, we would have a beautiful queen.
Right.
Bright and scary at the same time.
Hellas? Brilliant. Oh, my dreams. Ruined. Florian, let's win.
We're doing it, apparently. Somewhat. Oh, I'm going to get that last point off them. You just kill them, Tom. You just have to kill them.
How do I guys
it? Oh, you're not supposed to be here, Tom. I'm here, Tom.
Oh, shit, sorry.
Oh, he got away, Tom. Why?
I don't know. He's dead now.
But they got a point, Tom.
For good shit, Nate. What?
Should I not have left you alone with that guy? Oh, no, you did it.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Bing, bing, bing.
Oh, is that guy really too retarded to actually move out on the map? Oh, that's just great. That guy's like first time ever Magicka Wizard Wars player.
Of course he'd be on our team, Floyd.
Yes, of
course. We need that one win. Okay, I'm on the bottom point.
Okay. Oh God, why'd they do that?
Should I unleash death or what should I do?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah?
I'm actually gonna zombie them. Go, 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 Tom. It's the time. Now's the time.
He's dead!
Oh man, the zombies, they're doing the work, Tom.
I killed him! I killed two of them!
Nice!
Oh, we so got this.
Yes!
Yes!
We did it, Tom, we've won!
Oh, Florian!
I can't believe they had the DC twice in a row, but then again, look at those fucking trash two mates we have. Fucking level 7 and that level 20, that's worse than anyone I've ever seen.
Florian, I don't have any boosters active. Should I be afraid?
Yes, Tom.
Oh God,
terrible things will happen if you don't boost. Okay, here goes the chest, Tom. It'll be epic. Oh.
Open that shit up, I've got me 2x, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, fucking enchanter rope. I was just talking about fucking enchanters and now I've got a fucking enchanter rope, Tom.
Is that a negative?
Yes, it's shit.
I got a bronze ingot. That sounds like a useful thing.
Tom, I'm going to duel you, Tom.
Do you think you can do that?
I'm going to duel you, Tom.
Oh, Oh, fine. Mono Squid v Mono. Paul, who are you rooting for if you're still there?
I'm neutral.
Fuck neutral. Oh, don't be Sweden.
Don't be
Sweden
neutered.
Sucks. Don't be... Yeah. Don't be those things. Dick.
Oh.
Paul should be on the side of the British, what with being British.
Yes.
Makes sense, wouldn't it?
Congress can watch.
Why, hello there.
Oh, there you go, finally.
Oh!
I mean, what? How long did that take? What were you eating?
I didn't know you could join the call on Skype.
Oh, God, wow. Coggles.
It was like...
Join the game as well, so we can hurry up.
All that time with Google.
No, I did, yes.
Let us duel.
Oh, wait, I was going to wear that retarded robe. Let's see.
Be the retard.
Oh, please.
There, look at me, I am...
I have
become the death, Tom. Look at me.
I want to be afraid of your presence.
I am the Satan.
Wow. Beelzebub. Has arisen. Beelzebub cat. Oh, Coggles is what? Oh, you like to watch, don't you, Coggles?
Oh, yeah, I like to watch.
Voyeurism, my friend.
Maybe.
Maybe. Now you just sound like you're sucking dick. Blub, blub, blub. Now you're choking on it, gee! Paul, get it out of him!
Oh god,
no,
Tom, you
Harry
fought
Potter,
it.
Harry Potter, you must use better skills.
Oh god!
Professor Snape.
Oh my!
I know, yes. I definitely recognise the Snape impression.
Oh, Harry. Come on, Florian. You can do it. Be like Harry Potter.
Oh god, I'm doing
stop
terribly.
Stop it, Ron! Stop it! Wingardium Leviosa!
No! Wingardium Leviosa! Yes!
Stop it, Ron!
Harder!
Be the god. Oh, you're gonna die, Florian!
No, you're gonna die, Tom.
You don't know this.
I'm fairly confident that you're gonna die. I'm not used to this gear, damn it. Fuck, how many walls can you spam?
Of course I can spam them. Oh, you dick.
Aha!
Uh-huh.
No! No!
Jesus, what? Tom, the walls. All the fucking walls.
I've done more walls than I could ever build. I don't even know how. Oh, right, let's do this. Don't kill them. God, I wish I could space.
Yeah, I know, right? Space is so useful.
Wow, I'm not doing very good. Remember when I could beat you, Florian?
That never happened, Tom.
That didn't happen then, did it?
Oh yeah, I was a fish, remember that? You fried a fish, Tom.
You were so wet.
I was.
Moist like the rivers of the Highlands. do it.
Oh, feel that pain.
Stop firing me.
No, I've got a fire rope, Tom. I gotta make the best of it. And plop. No, of course you gotta have a wall.
Ooh.
Remember when I used to kill you with pistols?
I don't remember this.
No. No, you know all my tricks, Tom.
I do, don't I? I'm like, only. It's like muscle memory. I somehow know this stuff.
Yeah.
It's weird.
Aha!
Dick!
I just had to get you to be overconfident, I know.
Oh, you know my weakness. Oh, I'm a cocky one, me.
Yeah.
I'm a cocky wee lad.
Well, time to kill the Coggles then.
Can I watch?
Yay.
Yes, you must.
How do I watch?
You'll watch, don't worry. Oh, there it is.
Okay, I'm team right.
Team is full.
What?
Oh, never mind, I'm fine. Here it goes!
Wait, no, I'm still playing.
Oh yeah, shit.
Oh dear.
I can dodge it, don't worry. All
right. Can I dodge?
Nope.
I'm exiting.
Oh, for fuck's sake, no, don't exit.
Oh, I've done it now.
No, you're still here, I think. Well, actually...
No, I am. I'm here.
It won't let me start now, fuck.
It's counting down.
You tell me calm down.
No, I'm saying it's counting down.
Oh, right. Odd. It won't let me. Oh,
What did you have for tea, Coggles?
I had fish and chips.
Oh, brilliant. I had...
Yeah.
Oh,
delicious.
I had reggae chicken salad with Caesar salad. Mm.
That sounds amazing.
Oh, yes, sir.
Oh,
yeah.
God.
Oh, that grunt. Oh,
that's...
I think I've perfected the perfect impersonate. You've got to talk through your teeth, haven't you?
And you have to do something with your neck as well.
Coggles, are you prepared for the battle?
I think you've got to stiffen your neck.
Quickly, Coggles. Quickly.
The wrong combos are happening.
Defend yourself, Coggles.
Wow. I know lasted as long as a virgin in a strip club. I mean, really.
I have not prepared him well, Tom.
You have not trained him through the
No, he's not. He's just told me I'm doing shit and that's it.
He's not housebroken, Tom.
Wait, he's not housebroken or he is housebroken?
He's not, Tom. That means he pisses in the house.
Right. You gotta shit outside, Coggles.
Yeah, we do that outside.
We do that.
It's gonna do it, Tom, Dan.
Yeah,
that'll work. Here you go.
I'm
still alive.
Take down the tone a little bit.
Whatever will that mean?
I mean, this is... I'm not even gonna tell you. This is really fucked up.
What part, Tom? What's going on?
I can't... This is fucked up.
What part, okay. Tom?
Right. When we used to live with my dad... My family and I, my parents have been separated for a long time, and my dad was not a nice man. He's okay now, but I think once I made a mess, like a poo mess, on the bathroom, and he rubbed my nose in it. That's why I'm not
really?
Joking.
Oh,
I don't.
God.
I must have been like 3, and it's just like a memory of abuse from so long ago, and I was he rubbed my nose in shit.
Oh God.
Terrible. I know, right?
That's just like something that happened in Rick and Morty, Tom. If only I watched that.
Oh, yeah, I know. Oh, Florian! Guess what I'm watching at the moment? American Horror Story.
Oh, right. Well, at least it has one good actor in it.
Oh, where? Which one's that one?
Joseph Fiennes, but I don't know what he's called in... I don't know how that's pronounced without being gay.
Without being gay?
Without being gay.
Alright, you two guys.
He's picking up Mac anyway.
Right. I'm in season 1 and I've got episode 4 and 5 to watch. Which is a two-parter. Right.
Oh, you've gotten all of 5 seasons, 5 episodes in, wow.
Well, yeah, we've been watching it since Monday.
Oh, right.
Watching an episode a day, pretty much. But we saved... Well, we're probably going to finish the other episodes.
Who's going to win this noob showdown?
England versus Scotland.
Freedom.
From the highlands to the motherland.
I still haven't equipped anything, Tom.
Are you
going nudist now?
Oh, yes. Freedom. I take it seriously.
Shit, Coggles, you must defend... The walls, remember? Right. Spamming the walls.
Spamming the walls. Yay.
Wow, you know, Coggles, honestly, I used to be so bad. I mean, general coordination was awful, but, you know, Florian's taught me things and they have stuck. I mean, yes, it did involve beating.
Oh, yeah, it does.
You've got to have beating.
You have. How would I ever learn?
How? I don't know.
Positive reinforcement? No, fist enforcement. That is the only way.
Beating your ass down until you're able to.
Hey, Colin, try to kill Tom and Tom only defend.
Oh, okay, yeah. Right, I'll only defend.
Yeah, Tom.
Right, this is not.
Oh, he set you on fire, Tom.
Oh, what am I ever gonna do?
Oh, how fast you are at warning now, Tom. You've grown up so fast, Tom.
Ah. wait, I'm not doing it right.
No! Well, at least you're fireproof. Oh, well, he's only got 2 spells, so you've figured him out already.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the third one.
This is a
super. Oh, lightning now!
Oh, he's using his ultimate. Oh, no.
It's a summon. I'm gonna use a summon.
He's using his final form, Tom. Watch out.
The Cthulhu of Colin has risen.
Oh, Tom, he's made you wet and then he dried you off.
Blaine, I think he's using the art of confusion.
Oh, Tom, and it's you're not supposed to kill him, Tom.
I still managed to kill myself.
Oh.
Good job.
Oh, you've got each other. Well, at least I count that as a win for Colin. Now, Tom, don't kill him.
That's not a win for Colin. That's a win for everybody.
Oh, yeah.
It's a win for the human race.
Kill him, Colin, quick.
Hit me.
Kill that Tom.
Hit me, come on, Matthew.
I was like, sword fight, let's go.
Show him what you got, Colin. Use your Mortal Kombat skills.
I don't have a fighting style.
Quickly. Quickly do fireballs, Colin. You can heal too, Pop.
Heal me. Make sure to heal me more.
Oh, you're gonna die, Tom. Don't die.
Oh, he's too quick for me, Florian.
How did you die to him?
Because I suck.
You have to heal too.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Yeah, he was leaving that to me.
Yeah, I thought Colin's got this covered. That's the key I don't have to give a shit about. Oh, God. Right.
Yeah, healing, no. Tom, whenever you're dropping in health.
Okay. Teachers.
Oh, you're gonna be frozen.
Lasagna, Aloe, blah, blah, sorry.
Damn it, Colin, you need to switch your attacks faster when you see they're warded against.
Yeah.
Oh, your health, Colin, as well. Where's your health gone?
I don't know.
Jeez.
I can't do it, Captain. I don't have the power.
Don't heal, don't heal each other.
Tom,
you're not supposed to kill him.
Oh, sorry.
Just gonna heal yourself, Tom.
Okay, I'm healing myself.
And you kill him, Colin. That's not how you heal, Colin. You have a healing ward.
That's what I do. Fail.
You're not doing it right. Come on, Colin. Stop chatting. Hit me. This is taking its time.
Oh yeah.
I'm actually not attacking you.
Yeah, go, Colin. You have all the.
Come on, just.
Relentless, just Colin. You need to attack relentless with different attacks.
He's getting annoyed, Colin.
Switch up those attacks, Colin,
he's
quickly.
So angry at you. Your friend, Colin.
Oh God, no! I mean, I alienate both my YouTube friends, all three of them.
In
fact,
I take that. I mean, walk in it.
Is Paul even here still?
Yeah, I'm still here.
He's just destroying the show without actually seeing it.
Not even spectating. Oh, come on, Colin, heal me. Yes. I'm fine. Now I know how it felt for you.
Yeah.
Absolute amusement of just like not even being anywhere near death.
Yeah, how does it feel, Tom?
I'm so far removed from death, I think I'm giving birth. That is the levels I have reached.
Colin, be ashamed of it. You must be more effective at Wizard Wars.
Do it!
Spells, Colin, not magic, spells!
Yeah, do you like that?
Yeah, it did nothing, it was warded against Colin.
Nothing's doing nothing.
Yes, because you're bad. Oh.
Because you're bad.
Oh, God. Yeah, look, you're freezing yourself, but you're not freezing, Tom.
I warded, and now I'm healed.
You don't you understand, Ward.
I'm having bothers here.
God.
Oh my God, he's gonna die by himself. No.
Go. Right, I'm just gonna shield. Right, Ward, quick! Ward.
It's gonna blow, it's gonna blow, Colin, quick!
Right, ESS, yes! Good. Yeah, ESS spells yes!
That's right.
Remember your training, pal.
Oh no, you're gonna die!
Alright, just take that on for size.
Yeah, do something. Yes, that's right.
Yes!
Kill him, he's weak! Quick, Colin!
I'm really weak.
Look at how weak he is, Colin!
Oh, and then he comes out with a counter strike! Oh! Wait. Oh!
Yeah, I thought that was gonna be a tie, but it wasn't. All right. No more lollygagging. It's time for your training, Tom.
Really? Yeah. You're bringing the pain.
I'm going to be the defensive again.
No, really? No, I hate this.
I know.
You're such a tease of the dingle.
Oh, but you've just done it to Colin. Now you shall experience it.
We need some.
No.
Dingle.
This is embarrassing, Paul.
Oh, it's fine. You're actually much better than Colin.
I'm gonna see if I can pay $20 for an MLG Magicka Wizard Wars player to come on.
Oh, do it.
Everybody's got a skill list. Yeah.
Hey.
Oh wait. Oh yeah. Sorry. Okay. Here you go.
Okay.
He's totally attacking him. Fair enough. Oh, this is good fun.
Oh shit! This is much harder than it used to be. Oh wait, I can water push you. That's something I can do. Yeah, that's right.
Oh yeah.
God, he's going right through the wall.
Ah, dick.
I know, right? Oh, if only there was a ward against that, huh? some kind of ward against water.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Oh, now you feel like me. Oh, great.
Oh, no, Tom, you're gonna kill yourself.
Ah! Oh, wow. To be fair, Colin didn't kill himself. I had to end his suffering.
I even warned you of the killing.
You did, yeah. You're a real good friend.
Yeah.
I should not take that for granted.
No, right. Tom, but you gotta stop. You're killing yourself.
Right, I'm doing it.
Oh, hey, I shouldn't forget about this. This also helps.
Doing it.
Oh yeah. Oh shit. Okay, I guess that only leaves me Earthquake quaking to do. Yeah, lightning box lightning now, did you notice?
No.
Like this. Oh, you should stop walking into it too if you wanna live.
Walks against lightning. That's crazy.
Nope.
Can't see.
Oh yeah, shit. No!
Oh, nearly.
Oh my god!
Oh.
What am I doing?
You're getting too cocky.
Oh, here he comes. I'm sorry.
You did!
It had to be done.
You ended me.
I did.
Shoot.
How do you like my crossbow?
Oh, I like it, Florian. I like it a lot. It
does a lot of damage, doesn't it?
Yeah.
If you aim it right and I'm bent over at the opportune time, that could be full insertion for you.
Oh,
it could be far range gay sex.
Long range gay sex.
Far range gay sex. This is it. And on the end of that arrow, it's just a throbbing black dildo. Ready? Oh, it could be like a trebuchet.
Oh great. Geez.
Trebuchet, oh goodness.
Oh, I love trebuchets.
You do, don't you?
Oh, yeah. There, right. You're frozen.
Oh shit, yeah, how did I? Right, you're gonna die now.
Yeah, right. Well, there's no time limit, so I guess there's no way. If you don't kill yourself, then I will have to die.
At some point. Come on!
No, you're not getting near my healing walls.
Yeah, and then I just, you know, shocked myself.
I know, right? Water's so good. The fun thing is, if I shoot you with the water crossbow, it'll have the same effect.
Really?
Oh, cool.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah, it'll make you wet, of course. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, not to forget about freezing. That's pretty good, too.
Oh. Damn it, come on.
Mm-hmm. Shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, you put me out, thanks.
Oh, come on! What?!
Died from the fireballs.
Who did that?
The fireballs.
No, I hate fire. We may have invented it, but fuck, I regret it.
Yeah.
Oh, that was great. Oh well, let's hope Tom returns for more Wizard Wars.
Hope you enjoyed the video. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye.